it's time to say a few more goodbyes, Grey's Anatomy fans. A preview for the penultimate episode of season 14 of the ABC medical drama teases the exits of both Sarah, Drew and Jessica Capshaw. The way they're being written out of the show differs drastically, based on the clip and the accompanying episode description. According to the network, this is what'll go down during season 14, episode 23. One of Grey Sloan Memorial's own is seriously injured, making the team reflect on what is truly important to them. Meanwhile, Nicole Herman, Gina Davis, pays a visit to Grey Sloan and talks to Arizona about an exciting opportunity. The injured party appears to be April Kepner, played by Drew. When the clip opens, viewers see Owen Hunt, Kevin McKidd, running along until he spots something that stops him in his tracks. His shock suggests he may have stumbled upon April, who's fighting for her life. Shortly after, she's seen on a stretcher, while doctors perform chest compressions. As for the Grey Sloan doctor receiving an exciting opportunity, that appears to be Arizona Robbins, played by Capshaw. In a previous episode, Arizona called ex-wife Callie Torres, Sarah Ramirez, to tell her she believed their daughter needed to come live with her in New York. She added that she felt she should accompany her. This appears like the perfect way for Arizona to pull out from her full-time role on Grey's Anatomy. The Grey's Anatomy Season 14, Episode 23 preview was uploaded on YouTube on Thursday. It's been viewed more than 100,000 times since then. Based on the trailer for Season 14, Episode 23 of Grey's Anatomy, it appears that April Kepner dies. She's shown lying seemingly lifeless in a hospital bed as her estranged husband Jackson Avery, Jesse Williams, rushes to visit her. It appears there's a flat line on the heart monitor at the time. Grey's Anatomy is on ABC on Thursdays at 8 p.m. Eastern Time.